The paratroopers of the 80th Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces liberated another position from the invaders in the direction of Bakhmut, near the village of Kleshievka. The paratroopers cleaning trenches and bunkers used 14 hand grenades at a distance of 200 meters.